give different names to different disciples. What must he have thought to give him the word name Chinmaya? Chinmaya, don't think chin means chin. Maya means Chinmaya, full of chin, 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 chin. Must be Chinese, chin, chin, chu. Actually in Sanskrit, Chitmaya. If you keep on saying Chitmaya, Chinmaya, chin, it becomes Chinmaya. So it actually means Chitmaya. Chit means consciousness. Maya means pervaded by, full of consciousness, awareness. Chit is the consciousness which is knowledge absolute. And therefore, Chinmaya means one who is full of the absolute knowledge, or full with absolute knowledge, or one who is fulfilled in knowledge, one who has recognized I am consciousness. And Ananda is of course added, because that consciousness is bliss. So one who is conscious of his blissful nature, such a person of knowledge, fully attentive to gain knowledge, fully attentive in his knowledge, established in his knowledge, is called as Chinmaya. And even today, amongst all the saints and sages, the one who is full of knowledge and who could give the knowledge like the way he gave is only Chinmaya.